updated monthly local test of the emergency alert system originating from the EAS local primary station for this area. Equipment that can quickly warn you during emergencies is being tested. If this were an EAS actual emergency, such as a tornado, a toxic material release, nuclear plant accident, or other state or local emergency that affects your safety, official messages would have followed the alert tone. This station serves the Southeast Michigan local operational area. This concludes this test of the EAS system. WJR Traffic and Weather First.
This report is sponsored by Wendy's Hot and Crispy Fries. Wendy's knows everyone hates cold and soggy fries, so they change theirs to serve them up hot and crispy all day every day using only natural cut skin-on fries prepared to golden goodness and perfectly sprinkled with sea salt. Try Wendy's Hot and Crispy Fries today at participating U.S. Wendy's.
Also sponsored by Gordon Chevrolet. Buying or leasing a vehicle today can be almost impossible unless you buy the Gordon Chevrolet way. Find what you want now, locked in your price. Voted best of the best by the Detroit Free Press. Ford Road, just west of Merriman in Garden City. Gordon Chevrolet, find new roads. US 23 northbound, slow ride between Grand Blanc Road and Hill Road Construction has a left lane closed in Genesee until 8 p.m. today. Along 75 southbound, seeing those brake lights between 14 Mile and 696, left lane closed for construction. Now, WJR Weather First from the Weather Channel, sponsored by American Metal Roofs. You may need three asphalt roofs in the next 20 years. Choose a beautiful, guaranteed, permanent alternative and American Metal Roof. Find out more. Call 844 Metal Roofs or visit them online at AmericanMetalRoofs.com.
After that, some warm weather in here as we head on through today. Another 93 day. No excessive heat. That stays well southwest for us. 90 degrees in daytime, high on the west breeze tonight. Maybe a passing shower, thunderstorm with a low near 60.